did you buy a 2 BHK or a 3 BHK? One under construction or in one completed project? Should it be a flat or a plot? If you are confused, then you must stay tuned to this episode. Hi, I'm Neha Nagpal. Welcome to the Property Matters. For a first home buyer, there are many questions that goes in mind of the buyer. In this episode, I'll give a list of success tips for young professionals eager to buy their first house or a plot. First, you must know the risks involved, and then there are three ways of countering the risk. First, the developer should be committed to complete the project. Second, the area must be a destination which you believe will grow in future. And third, the project should be registered under RERA authority. With this, you are assured that it will be completed within the specific time. If you have a green tick on these three points, then refer to this guide. Buyer should start young. A buyer or an investor should ideally start at the age of 28 to 30 with another 30 years in earning time ahead. And remember, don't think of buying big. If you invest even in a small property, it will be a good decision. You must use it as a stepping stone. You need to think that what to buy, multi-story apartment or a plot. Flats are usually a preferred choice by young professionals these days. It is because it is a lifestyle choice and it is easier to hold. If you opt for a flat, then common facilities like electricity, water supply, power backup and security are need to taken care of. Also, you need to remember, if you buy a flat, you need to spend a nominal amount as a maintenance cost. Such properties like flats depreciate over time. However, they serve well in the short term and are also easier to sell. Where to buy? The expert says that one should first decide upon a city where one is comfortable investing. Before buying, study the potential growth of the corridors in the city. For example, if your property has a location advantage, it is close to a job market. This way, you can earn good rental income. Any future infrastructure project like metro rail, widening of the existing road, or construction of a new alignment of road, all this will lead to an appreciation in property prices in the region. So select the area or the city accordingly. Investment prospects. The cost of owning a flat is not only dependent on the locality, but also there are additional factors behind that. For example, the brand of the developer, amenities available for residents, and the size of the unit. All these factors count in the future appreciation of the property. Amenities. The price of the house and its resale ability depends a lot on what kind of amenities it offers. A good clubhouse with quality eating joint, departmental store and dry cleaners add huge value to the department in a project. Some good projects also provide room services. All these facilities and services, when maintained well, will raise the value of flats in the project very fast. So while buying a house, look for as many amenities as possible. Risk of buying into a new project. Saving money is hard, but deciding where to put your money is perhaps harder. Before investing in a project under construction, check the track record of the developer, check for proper documentation, and engage a lawyer who will tally records and do all needful paperwork concerning the legality of the property. Ready to move in or under construction. People now prefer ready to move in properties because of the current issues of delays in possession of flats under construction. Also, ready to move in properties with OC are even more in demand. The counter side is that these flats are costlier than those under construction. If you can find a credible developer with a good track record, you can go for projects under construction as well. What kind of BHK proposition you must go for? In a flat of 1200 to 1300 square feet, developers have the option of making a large and airy 2 BHK or a slightly smaller and cluttered 3 BHK. 2 BHKs are normally preferred as the choice has shifted to compact but more open spaces. Industry expert says that the resellability of 2-bedroom flat is certainly higher than that of a 3-bedroom flat. Also, if you want to give it on rent, 2 BHKs are taken up faster. For personal use, 3 BHKs are preferred. So buying a home is one of the big decisions of one's life. Hence, it's important to do a thorough research before putting in your hard-earned money, especially when it's your first home buy. Remember, once you invest to get the good returns, expert says you must stay invested for minimum of 3 years. I hope you like this video. If you have any query, you can write to me on my Twitter. My Twitter handle is @NehaNagpal. You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. If you have any query, you can send in the comments section below this video as well. With cameraman Manish Sharma, this is Neha Nagpal signing off. Please subscribe to Magic Bricks on YouTube and press the bell icon to get new videos.